Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Back to the Cardboard. I'm here to offer my apologies. I got caught up in the hype. Got one of these. Yep, I sure did. But I didn't pay the crazy price that they were going for. So let's take a look at this real quick. And I've got a care package I want to show you guys. So let's get to it. So, first up, I apologized. I said I didn't like these cards at first, and that's a lot of truth. A lot of the cards I think are just disgustingly ugly. I'm sure you guys can agree with me on that, but there was a few cards that I thought was really cool, and I have picked up two or three the Topps Project 2020 over the last couple months, and this card right here, what I'm about to show you, was the hype on it went crazy through the roof, and it's this card, the Ben Baller Mike Trout. It was going for, it was listed on eBay for over $1,000. I don't know, without doing any research on it, I don't know if any sold for that. I've seen several that had bids on them that were several hundred dollars at one time. And it pays to be patient in this hobby, and this is a good example of that. And you don't get caught up in the hype. Heard a bunch of guys say, I've said it before in the past, collect what you love. I do have a pretty good size Mike Trout collection. I wanted this for the collection, but I wasn't gonna pay over Topps price on it. And as a matter of fact, I got this card off eBay less than what I could have bought it for directly from Topps. So let that be a lesson to you guys. Be patient in this hobby, collect what you love, and good things will come to those who wait. So that's the Mike Trout Ben Baller Topps Project 2020. And I didn't have to spend a mint to get it. So let's move on to a great care package. You want to? Oh, and if you want to buy this, I have it for sale for $1,200. So just shoot me an email. Next up, let me shout out to Topps Vintage 316, Brian. Been a great friend in the hobby. Just amazing guy. He's got a big heart, and be sure to check his channel out. Man, he's really throwing together a 71 set that's just amazing. And it's been a pretty cool ride following him and his collection of that 71 set. Great channel, great guy. Be sure to check him out. But Brian sent me a stack of Reds cards that just blew me away. And he included a note as well. And I won't read it to you, like I said, for sake of time. But in his note, he mentioned that, hope I didn't have a bunch of these. And I'll be honest with you, Brian, there might be one or two out of this entire stack of Reds cards that I have. So, man, you really hit my collection hard, and I just can't thank you enough. Thank you for what you do in the hobby. Thank you for this care package, and most of all, thank you, man, for being a good friend. So, let's get right into it. We'll start right here with this package. We got and I kind of zipped through these pretty quick here. Upper Deck, rookie here, Jay Bruce Masterpiece. Pretty neat looking card. And I believe these are 94 Pinnacle. Johnny Ruffin, rookie prospect of Ross Powell. Upper Deck, Dan Wilson.
repeat harness. Chad Matola. Jose Iglesias. Man, this guy, I think he's on the Orioles now. Great shortstop. Derek Dietrich, in case you haven't heard, asked to be released by the Reds. There wasn't really much room for him in the outfield. Moustakas had second base knocked down, so he asked to be released. Got picked up by the Cubs. Always liked Derek Dietrich. Full of fire, vigor. Pretty, not a bad player either in his own right. We got a 89 Donruss of Herm Winningham. I guess if I just look there in the front, it tells you. Jeff Treadwell. 87 Donruss of Tracy Jones. Here's a neat looking card, a 2009 Goodwin Champions upper deck. Mr. Jay Bruce. Tim Costles, blowing the gum. Alex Wood, Rob Murphy, Freddie Benavides, Todd Benziger, and 89 of Mr. Paul O'Neill. Sweet. Right, next pack here. Starting off, looks like it's an 81 team set. Get out of there. 81 team set of Reds. 89 Topps, Jose Rio, really good pitcher. 85 Cesar Cedeno. Oh, that's a good one. Oh, there's the man himself, Mr. Anger Issues Dibble. Another 89 Topps. 89 Donruss, Rio. Lloyd McClendon. Ah, sweet looking card. Mr. Joey Votto, I believe that's a 2013 Topps. Another Jose Rio. Mr. John McNamara. He was with the Reds from 79 to 82. Unfortunately, that 82 season is probably the lowest point in Reds history. We finished 23 games out of first place. And that was the end of Mr. John McNamara and the Reds. Pretty neat looking 82 Donruss, their second year. Mr. Joe Oliver, 90 Donruss of Spuds, Mr. Perfect himself, Tom Browning, sweet looking card. Oh wow, it's a nice looking honor roll of Adam Dunn. There's the man, Eric Davis. Another 89 upper deck checklist. Mr. Eric Davis. Rick Mailer, another third of the Nasty Boys, Norm Charlton. Another Norm Charlton here, I believe it's a 92 Topps. Rookie prospect, a Reggie Sanders, sweet looking card. Junior Kennedy, another, it's an 81. Tom Hume. Human is his glasses. And then last in this little stack here was 73 of Ross Grimsley. Man, nice looking card. Mr. Grimsley. Alright. And then we're gonna open this bad boy here. We'll go through this one real quick. I've not opened this one, so see what we got. Oh, I already see the back. Now we got it. Team logo sticker right on the front, clear. And this thing is packed full of cards, chock full of cards. All right, Brian, let's see what you sent me. All right, let's get some of this stuff out of the way here. Mariano Duncan. Norm Charlton. Danny Jackson, Jeff Treadway. We'll go through these quick. Save some time. Wow. Randy St. Clair, Lloyd McClendon, Paul O'Neill, Bo Diaz, Tom Browning, Frank Williams. Dang, this is the almost a complete team set. Tim Britzes. Oh, wow. It's a nice looking Cesar Geronimo. 79. Real nice. Thank you, Brian. Doug Bear. Tracy Jones. Sweet looking Griffey. Pretty nice. There, that's not Griffey Jr., that's Griffey Sr. Nice 79 card. Paul Moscow. Mr. Pedro Bourbon. Mr. Voodoo Curse himself. Vic Carell. This is one of the cards I did have. I remember, Brian, because I got Mr. Carell's autograph on this. But this is pretty cool. I got one that's not autographed, so thank you very much. Awesome. Awesome. 79. There's the Cobra. Mr. Dave Parker, $88. Spuds. Jack Armstrong. John Franco. Grosler. Pretty neat looking Donners. Mr. Hal Morris. 91 Leaf. Mr. Morris, a great first baseman for the Reds. I think he's been in Reds history somewhat overlooked. Great guy, though. Mariano Duncan. Tim Belcher. Bip Roberts. Rob Dibble. 92 A Predict Checklist. Scott Scudder. Mr. Greg Swindell. Another Hal Morris. 92 Donruss, a Hal Morris. Jose Real. Freddy Benavides. Rob Dibble, followed up by Norm Charlton. Steve Foster. Ricky Jordan. Sweet looking Eric Davis. Dodging the ball there, right in front of him. Glenn Braggs. Another Rob Dibble. Followed up by Mr. Perfect, Tom Brennan. Greg Swindell. Big Kevin Mitchell. The most prolific single season home run hitter in Reds history. Didn't see that video. John Franco, Nick Sasky, Reggie Jefferson, Sportflix, 87 Sportflix of Mr. Eric Davis. Nice looking card. Oh, wow. 72 rookie stars, Ed Armbrister and Mel Baney. We got a 73 of Bob Barton. 73 of Pedro Bourbon. Oh, wow. And a 73 of Mr. George Foster. So that's all that Brian sent me. A bunch of Reds cards, man. Awesome, 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 awesome. Can't say that how much I thank you enough, Brian. So I appreciate it. So let's move on. Video's getting a little lengthy.
Hey, well, that's all I got, folks. Thanks for tuning in. Be sure to check Brian's channel out, Topps Vintage 316. Great guy. And Brian, thank you once again for all the Reds cards. Hey, God bless you guys. God bless America. And remember, don't believe the hype.